Last month, the world watched captivated as Prince George arrived for his first day of school at Thomas Battersea. But there's already talk about what secondary school the four-year-old will attend. As an unofficial royal rule, senior members of the royal family have attended boarding schools with peers of the same sex, but rumor has it that the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William might break from royal tradition when it comes to Prince George and allow him to attend a co-ed school instead of single-sex. Also see four unofficial royal rules Meghan Markle broke in one day and wife that soaked. The word on the street is that his parents want co-education and boarding when he leaves prep school, a source told the Sunday Times. The publication also noted that Brighton College could be a strong contender, as it has been a popular choice of senior education for those leaving Thomas Battersea in recent years. So instead of following in Dad William and Uncle Harry's footsteps by attending Eton College independent boarding school for boys, George just might break an unwritten royal by attending a mixed-sex boarding school. What are your thoughts? Schooling aside, scroll through the gallery for other things the royal family isn't allowed to do but sometimes do. Let us know what you think by commenting below and tweeting at Yahoo Style. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram.